Today I'm eating foods that I don't like for 24 hours.
It's such a pretty day outside. It's 10 o'clock, so I'm gonna get ready for the day and then we're gonna start eating foods I hate for 24 hours.
So, wow, this is so bright.
So I've got a list here of foods that I dislike. So I've got my sandwich, we've got a Marmite sandwich and a pickle and cheese sandwich.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
That one was bearable. That was okay.
No, 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 no.
That wasn't good. Oh, the aftertaste. I cannot believe how gross that was. Mum?
Yes?
I'm just in the fridge. How much do I hate fizzy drinks?
You don't drink them?
Yeah. Why?
Do you don't like them?
No. So today, I'm gonna have to drink a fizzy drink, haven't I?
Yeah.
I like the taste. I just don't like the fizziness. Normally when I have a fizzy drink, I let it like sit for like an hour or two, then I drink it. It's not even that bad, but it's just I hate it. What's the point? Yeah, I'm gonna be gassy.
No! Give it back, don't throw it. Don't throw it. Thank you.
Stop. I asked you guys to tell me some foods that you don't like. So, mushrooms, same. Avocado, what? Macaroni cheese, depends. Marmite, same. Pickles, same. Mushrooms, same. Chewy fat meat. Mushrooms, tomatoes, mushrooms, broccoli, mushrooms. A lot of you don't like mushrooms. Avocado, blueberries, banana, mango, pineapple. This girl's really healthy. Beans, depends what beans. Beef, frankfurters, salt and vinegar crisp, soup. Chocolate. What food don't you like? Excuse me. Little later now, my hair's actually a joke. I've been doing some emails and I'm a bit peckish. Oh, I hate Twiglets. As you can tell, they're actually full up because no one likes them. By the way, if I seem like a wimp, I am. You know what, they're bearable. One sec, let's just wash it down. I'll try and eat them. And the Coke is alright. Look at all the cups I've got, sorry. I can't do no more. Forgot to say, there's gonna be so many screenshots you guys can take in this video from my ugly, like, reaction faces. Number two, I'm actually not quite fussy or like I eat anything, so this video was really hard for me to pick like certain items. So if I don't eat a lot, it's because I actually like quite a lot of food. This fizzy drink is bringing out the double chin, so you're gonna be seeing that now.
Flotation belly is popping. Look at that. You probably won't be able to see it, but it's out.
So my camera died, so finished the Coke. I gave up on the Twiglets. So for dinner, we're gonna have soup.
So yeah, the reason why I don't like soup is because of the texture. So I think the flavor's gonna be fine. So normally, if I was to eat soup, I'd probably have it with bread, but I like bread. So I think that's cheating, so I'm not gonna do that. I do feel like I need to have another fizzy drink because I've drank a lot of water today, but you obviously haven't seen it. Oh no, this. I despise this. It's so grim. Just gonna get a glass. I actually went to get a glass.
No, you cannot. I do not
want to.
You do not have my consent.
Peppa Pig. We have chicken pizza.
I just ordered one.
You're going to order a pizza?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
I'm doing a 24 hour challenge of food I don't like and you're ordering a pizza.
What's the point?
Yeah, we're done, but I don't want any more of that. Okay, so here we have three things I absolutely hate. We've got a pickled cucumber, pickled onion, and I think this is just a pickle. Oh, I'm gonna be sick. And I'm actually gonna eat them. Welcome back. I've really hurt my foot. This is literal torture. I just stubbed my toe and I'm about to eat my least favorite food. Subscribe. First up, this is a pickled cucumber. Whole thing. That was disgusting. You're gonna think I'm over exaggerating, but seriously guys, you try this challenge, it's awful. This, my family loves this. I hate. Just gonna have to eat it all. That was the worst one. I feel sick. So why have all of a sudden I've gone so dark?
Great.
So this is the last thing I'm eating tonight. It's literally 10 o'clock. I never eat this late. My stomach feels like it's gonna explode, even though I've ate foods I don't like and haven't actually finished them. So the last food I'm gonna eat today is a Snickers. Now you may be wondering why it's like half. This is actually my mum's. I don't know if you guys know this, but I literally hate peanuts. Like, I could not stand them and I didn't get them because they weren't here. But if you want to see a part two, there's so many other things I don't like. So like hot chocolate, chocolate cake, things like that. It's just the nuts, but I can taste the nuts and I really don't like nuts. I don't mind cashew nuts. I don't mind other nuts. I just don't like peanuts. Right, that was the last thing I've ate. I'm going to hand you over to Fridge Emmy. So we're gonna end the video in the fridge because I kind of like it here. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big old thumbs up and comment down below if you wanna see a part two because there's so many foods I missed out. I hated this so much, like so much. I'm really hungry. Bye.